Hi, welcome back. Heather here. Back again, video number seven of Create a Lifetime of Happiness. I am doing a 30 video series where I'm going live every day, Monday through Friday, where I am talking about how to shift your mindset to one of positivity, living in love, creating that happiness from within. And I'm really loving it. Thank you guys all for joining me. If you are joining me today, please comment and let me know. Just say hello. If you're watching the replay, do the same. And if you have any questions throughout, please feel free to comment. I'm happy to respond and chat with you guys. As always, I'm going to start off with a quote. So today I actually pulled from a self-love oracle card. And so the quote for the day that I'm going to share goes like this: Be clear about what you want. Ask from the deepest joy in your heart. And things will shift when you create a place of clearness and radiance. So I think this is a really super important reminder of being clear about what you want and asking for it. I also know that it's a lot easier said than done. I know that we're not always clear about what we want, and so sometimes we don't know how to ask for it. So my take on this is have the courage to ask yourself. Have the courage to pause, not from an emotional state, like one where you're more calm and you have more curiosity about things. Okay. What is it that I need? What is it that could most benefit me right now, make me feel better right now? And when you can ask yourself that, whatever naturally comes to your mind is what you're needing. So I think that's really important to have the courage to even ask yourself, hey, what is it that I want? And then once you can ask yourself that and get answers, then you can have the clarity to ask others for what you need and what you want. And I think that's a great reminder because if we don't ask for what we want, it's an automatic no, right? As opposed to if we at least ask, we get the chance to make it happen. We have the chance to get what we want and what we need from our work, from our children, from our relationships, whatever it might be, our finances. So once we have the courage to ask ourselves, then we'll have the clarity to ask others. And that's a super important reminder. So I'm really glad I picked that card today and was able to share that with you guys. And today's topics on how to create a lifetime of happiness, how to live in that positivity, I am going to be sharing with you guys the importance of getting outdoors, getting that boost from nature, soaking up that fresh air, breathing it in, that sunshine. I often call it vitamins S and F. So that's your vitamin sunshine and vitamin fresh air. Can't get it in a pill form. And I'm going to be talking about why that is so important, what benefits it has for us health-wise. And the reason it is a big issue is because we're often so confined to four walls. Like, we're working in a building, we're enclosed in that space. Then we get in our car, we go home, then we're enclosed in that space. So the majority of our time we are spending inside and we're breathing in that confined air. And we don't get a lot of that fresh air infused into our lives if we're not conscious about it. So share with me, how often do you get outside? How many times a day on your daily routine do you let yourself go outside and breathe in some air? Let me know in the comments. I'd love to know. For me, I try to take as many breaks as I can. I try to get outside, go for a walk every day just to breathe in that fresh air. All right, getting outdoors, being in nature. What does that mean exactly? Vitamin F, like I said, fresh air. Is any air that is outside of our room or of an enclosed space. So any air we breathe outside of the four walls, outside of our home, outside of the office building, when we actually just get outside, that is fresh air. And it's an important component of our daily routine because breathing in fresh air actually boosts our immune system. So it's really, really healthy for us. Because if we're always inside, what we're breathing in is this constant circulation of bacteria and germs. Whereas when we step outside for a moment or we open the window and breathe in some fresh air for a moment, when we allow that, we're actually breathing in more oxygen. So when we breathe in more oxygen, it boosts the way our white blood cells are operating and performing, which can help our immune system a lot. And that's what helps solve those like nasty colds and fighting viruses. So breathing in fresh air is really beneficial, especially in the winter right now. I know there's that like, oh, but it's cold outside. I got to stay warm. If I go outside, I'm going to catch a cold, right? But actually, that's the opposite. Getting outside actually helps you fight against those colds. There's also a lot of other benefits to it as well. It's a natural stress reducer, and it automatically shifts your mood. So it's really excellent for that mindset work that we've been doing. It also gives you a boost of energy if you need it. You know, like if you're just that 2 p.m., 3 p.m. drag, go outside, get that boost. It'll do the same thing for you as chugging that cup of coffee, and you won't have nearly the crash. And then another benefit of this is the vitamin D absorption. We increase that as well when we get that sunshine and that fresh air. So it has a lot of health benefits. It's super good for you guys, and it's readily available to us. It's a great resource that it's free. We get to go outside and enjoy it anytime we can. So it's super easy to do. We have no excuses, right? And I call it easy because yes, it is very available, and it's something that all you have to do is open the window or open your door, and you can do it anytime, anywhere. And I want you guys to aim for at least 20 minutes a day of getting fresh air and sunshine if it's available. Like I said, I know it's winter, and sometimes that doesn't always come with the most sunshiny days. But the great thing about winter is it's a perfect time for stargazing. So even if you get some fresh air at the end of the evening, just to go outside and look at the stars, you're getting a beautiful experience and all those health benefits I was talking about. So take this time and use it to your advantage by getting some air by stargazing at night. Other things you can do is going for a walk with your dog, going a walk with your family, going for a walk by yourself if you need some time to unwind. There's tons of things that we can do, but I want you guys to at least get 20 minutes. Doesn't have to be all at once. 10 minutes in the morning, 10 minutes in the evening, split it up into 5-minute chunks, however you want to do it. Another good tip is setting an alarm on your calendar, set a reminder on your calendar every hour or 2 hours so that you get up from your desk and you go walk outside. And it doesn't have to be very long. Like you have a 2-minute break where you can go walk out your building, go breathe in a couple of deep breaths of fresh air, walk around the building if you do have the time allotted, and that's going to give you that boost, that energy, and then it's going to shift your mood so that you're more creative and ready and energized and focused to get back to your work. So that's it. Get outdoors 20 minutes a day. I know you guys can do it. And let me know in the comments, what is your favorite way to get outdoors? What do you enjoy most about being outdoors? And I'll share with you guys, my favorite way to get outdoors is we live by a lake. So I love to walk my dog and go around the lake. It's like a 10-15 minute loop. And I get to see, right now there's little ducklings, which are adorable. And there's all sorts of other birds out there, people that I get to see every day. And so that is my favorite way to get outside and get some air. So share with me yours. I'd love to hear. As always, thank you for joining me for Create a Lifetime of Happiness. I will be back tomorrow again for video number 8. If you know anybody that could benefit from these tips, please share this video with them. If you'd like to connect further, just direct message me or comment. I'm happy to chat. Thanks so much. You guys have a beautiful day.